Jesus is coming back. We don't know if it's today, tomorrow, next week, or next year, but we do know on the authority of God's Word that Jesus is coming back. And in Luke chapter 12, Jesus tells this story to a large crowd that gathered to hear him teach. He said, "Be dressed for service and keep your lamps burning as though you were waiting for your master to return from the wedding feast. Then you will be ready to open the door and let him in the moment he arrives and knocks. The servant who is ready and waiting for his return will be rewarded. I tell you the truth, he himself will seat them, put on an apron, and serve them as they sit and eat. He may come in the middle of the night or just before dawn, but whenever he comes, he will reward the servants who are ready." Are you ready for Jesus' return? Jesus tells us to be dressed appropriately, with our lamps burning bright. This speaks of the willingness to serve and the illumination brought about by the Word of God. The ready servant needs both of those. It's a time of great importance, so we need to be waiting for that precise moment of Jesus' return. Not distracted by the things of the world, but focused on Jesus. And there's a reward. Jesus says that he will seat these servants. He'll put on an apron and serve them as they sit and eat. What a blessing it will be to be ready and then to be served by the Master. So as you read God's Word today, remember there's a rich reward in store for those who are ready and expecting Jesus' return.